Won the ball back here, Granada, quickly, and then Carcelo has turned that somehow to Boga, and Boga goes for goal, and it's almost fumbled in by Sergio Rico. Well, they put themselves in big trouble there. Carcelo, I'm sure, was shooting after the mistake here by Pareja, and Boga nearly got lucky.
Well, he nearly got lucky. It was an awful slice from Carcelo Gonzalez, and you're right in what you're saying.
Granada Paco Jiménez had his hide a few weeks. Well, good skills by Boga, the Chelsea loanee, but he ran it again. Boga back to Samba, to Uche Agbo. Very difficult to get to grips with him and be as inventive as Paco Jiménez was trying to be. Who knows how it would have worked out, we'll never know. Here's Boga, Frenchman on loan from Chelsea, Porters. Everything, big turnaround and transfers as well, does affect them. Good play by Boga, Uche Agbo, back by Sevilla. It's good skill by Agbo, and he's got Boga and onside, he might just go alone, and he's giving it to Boga, skillfully away from Rami. Is there an end product though, and again he's gone round him, he kept on his feet, and it's turned in by Andres Ferreira, and Granada lead. Two of their Premier League lone stars have combined, and the message is for the fallen comrades from the plane crash involving Brazilian footballers. What a goal.
Well, it was a goal, and it all stemmed because Enzonte got his pockets picked by Uche. Nice driving run, but there was a couple of opportunities for Boga to go and cross it. I thought, well, got an opportunity to cross with your right, do it, cross with your left, didn't do it. And then eventually on the third attempt, plays it into the path of Pereira, and that's a nice little easy tap-in. But it all stems from that great incisive run from Uche.
Now, Jeremy Boga. A big influence on the goal. He's for no yellow card for Granovita. Giving the assistant referee something to think about, isn't he? Because when it's that close, you're never quite certain. Almost everything right. And Boga. And Carcelo into the penalty area. Wriggling his way through challenges, staying on his feet. And then skip through a couple of challenges, and now Boga. Could Uche Agbo outside of him? Decided to go for the shot.
But I thought that was the right opportunity. Carter away from him. Has a shot, but
that's for Granada. Sergi Samba to Boga. Skipped around Mercado.
The better of him in a chase.
And Mercado went diving in, so Boga is away with the ball. And plenty of space, Kravitz. Boga again. A good close control, hasn't he, the Marseille-born youngster? He hasn't got the ball. He's got here. Gabriel's come a long way. And Jeremy Boga now. Took a couple of touches to get it under control. And then this save is made. Still had to be a good block by Sergio Rico.
Well, it was a good block in the end by Sergio Rico, but great run down that left-hand side. Just thought that this was an awful first touch by Boga. Bringing it back onto his left-hand side, still got enough time and space. Mercado doesn't close him down quickly enough. Actually, good.
And here's Boga. They can wrap it up with a third, surely. And he's still got the ball, facing the wrong way, and he can go again. Fulquier has had time to make the run. And here goes Boga. In. Expansive football.
I was surprised there when Uche received that ball, he didn't turn it. Issue there with Boga, a touch of cramp in his calf. He's not been involved too much, has he, recently? Boga's done really well, provided Pereira for his opening goal by bobbing and weaving against Rami. Right to say he's had a month out, so it will take a little bit of time to get himself back into match fitness. Nice round of applause in Los Jiménez.